Hi, I'm Joey.
Hello, I'm Zoe.
Our name rhymes. Here's another video of reminding you guys what we need for the church.
We need people ushering. Ushing? I don't know. Ushers. We need ushers. Well, we just need people to tell people where to sit and to give them those little bulletin things, you know? Those things, yeah.
And we need people to do church security, because so far it's just Pete and Matt. There's Matt. That's it.
We need people manning the info centrals. We need to let people know what's popping in the church.
It's a really weird word.
We need to let people know that there are church directory infos and calendars.
We're also looking for volunteer drivers to drive people to church on Sunday so that they don't have to travel through Narnia and get captured by the White Witch.
We need no toys for the baby room. This is actually not the baby room, this is the toddler room, and as you can see, they have enough toys at this point. But we need new toys for the tiny little babies. This is so small, little mini hobbits. This is the toddler zone. This is where all the tiny little hobbits hang out. We need people to really watch the kids in here. Because at this point, it's just the grandparents doing it. They have to miss the service.
That's really sad.
Yeah, that's pretty sad.
It's really sad. And we need more junior youth female leaders to help.
No, can I be one?
You're youth, Zoe.
No, I'm old enough and tall enough.
No. This is why we need more female youth leaders for the Junior Youth Ministry to mentor
me.
Her. Just her. And that is all the service opportunities for now at church. Anything else to say, Zoe?
No.